first of many came from Southampton's Nathaniel Clyne. His first for well over a year